Good morning, everybody. We're going to jump into a basic song here, talk it all over with him. You'll see ones, fours, fives, twos in there, which is what we're talking about this week. And also, it will be six minor. We'll have to use a different song for that. Just take note, it's going to be a review for most of y'all. This is the format of your charts. Title at the top. Top left is your key. You're going to circle it. Your time signature, your tempo, and the feel or the style of the song. Okay? So we're just going to play it and let y'all follow along. The fermata also. Yeah, it's a pretty straightforward song. I don't think we need to overanalyze it. You can always put back up little details in there in your charts, especially if you're arranging for a band or something like that. So ones, fours, fives, and a two in there. If you guys have any questions on this one, just shoot me an email. Thank you.